coming back to school after like 1 year of closure?
After 1 year, it's like I'm meeting my friends and it's really a good stuff.
Monday, and you know what today is about? We're gonna be vlogging. That's cool, guys. This is people.
Yeah.
Hi, people.
Hi. Hi,
okay,
guys.
Let's go to school, guys. Guess where we are right now? Oh my god, I feel like this is my first day at school, honestly. So, yeah, here we are. I'm so excited to be back. So, yeah, guys, welcome to ITM University Gwalior. So it's a university that's owned in Madhya Pradesh, in Gwalior to be specific. That's why it's called ITM University Gwalior. So yeah, I hope you guys really enjoy watching this video, and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. So yeah, let's see what the day has for us. So guys, I'm showing you the medicinal garden. So this is a garden where most plants, medicinal plants, are. Dipita kubaba shopu, difuna kalaini ni, dimdidi kupala njogu, ewa chinja kalenda, na ikapo bachi kwati, I happily surrender, awe mwandi I feel so lucky, did you come on a cloud, is that your... Guys, school vlog gone wrong, so much wrong, like... I didn't spell it.
I never spelled it.
Last year's no class. In case I don't look depressed, guys, I may be smiling, but my heart is crying. It's torn apart. After coming, oh my, you know the issue of having to wake up in the morning, bath, and prepare for school. We are only a few African students, so not much to be there. So guys, I guess I'm just going to take a tour, like I'm going to take a school tour. I hope you guys will still watch this video to the very end. I'm going to take a school vlog of Tuwari campus, which is another campus, like we have two campuses, that's Sitwali. So yeah, I'm hoping you guys are still going to like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you guys. So this is the management block, which is also known as the Leonardo da Vinci block. I feel like this block has quite a lot of things. It has the library, it has the architecture department, also it also has the inquiry and admission cell. Like the first time you come to ITM, I believe this is the first place you go to, because this is where most admissions take place. National service, so tell me why does she make me so
nervous? I think I need some legal representation, you know? Cause she's on my case. Mafupa ya kungolila gwebede. Mafupa ya kungolila gwebede. Thought I never knew fear, but what?
So this is the same block where you're going to find the MD's office. Yeah, and I'm trying to get into the upper library, so I hope I'll be able to take a video without them noticing that I'm taking a video, because it's not allowed. Yeah, so at least I can take something without them. Yeah, okay. And that's the bottom library. There's the other library at the bottom. Yeah, there.
I'd like to ask a few friends of mine how they feel like coming back to school after a year. So I've got you, Bombay, here. So yeah, tell me, how do you feel coming back to school?
Honestly, I don't love it.
Oh.
Classes were so much easier from the comfort of my own bed. So getting up in the morning, having to shower, then come to class, it's okay, but it's just harder.
Online exams or offline exams?
Online exams, definitely.
Why?
Because online exams...
Careful what you say!
Online exams... Online exams are just easier.
Okay.
There's not like so much pressure on you compared to.
Ooh, nice. Okay, thank you, Emma.
Go
I'm taking videos of the school. I'm trying to find a few people who I can ask a few questions because some people are really camera shy, guys.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Okay, so ask me, how do you feel coming back to school?
I
need a friend, but not to study. The truth is that, actually, I want online classes. Oh, yeah. But online exams,
I fought many wars as a national service. So tell me, why does she make me so nervous?
So, Nico, how do you feel coming back to school? Oh, welcome to my channel, by the way.
Thank you, Jimmy. I think it's a two-way thing, but I think it's not that good. Online was just okay, just being home and everything is just fine.
So you prefer everything going back the way it is?
Online is good in some way, but in terms of learning, interacting with the lecturers and all that stuff, it's not that good.
Okay.
I would say offline is more into that thing than online.
Thank you, Nika.
Behold, I fought many wars as a national service. So tell me, why does she make me so nervous?
So welcome to my channel.
Thank you, Ali.
Yeah, so I want to ask you, how do you feel coming back to school after 1 year?
I'm feeling absolutely awesome. To be honest, I miss my college a lot.
Yeah?
I mean, the memories, the friends, and, canteen, the classes, the teachers. Mm-hmm. I was actually kind of missing the vibe, actually.
Okay.
And I'm feeling well.
That's nice. So, are you okay with the offline classes or the online classes? Which ones do you prefer?
I'm okay with both, actually.
Oh, nice.
Actually, the point is to be just to provide information to the students and all the cases and all the study material. On the top of that, we are getting, with the help of internet, we are getting a lot of help.
Yeah, and online exams, offline exams?
I don't actually care. I'm okay with
both.
Right. I'm okay with both.
That's nice. Thank you so much for coming. Mafupa yakungolila gwebe debe debe. Mafupa yakungolila gwebe debe. Mafupa yakungolila gwebe debe.
Welcome to my channel.
Okay, so I wanted to ask, how do you feel coming back to school after almost a year of closure?
It actually feels good.
Okay.
Because I haven't seen the place around for some time.
Okay.
So it really feels good to see the place.
So is it the offline classes that you are okay with or online?
I'm actually okay with both.
Really? That's nice. And then with the exams, offline or online?
Exams, I feel offline is actually the best and like online.
Thank you so much for coming to my channel. All right. Thank you.
Hey.
So welcome to my channel. Yeah. So I want to ask you a few. How do you feel coming back to school after 1 year of closure?
Yeah, it's like nostalgic to me, and after 1 year, it's like I'm meeting my friends, and it's really a good stuff.
So are you okay with the offline classes, online classes?
I'm comfortable with both, but actually online classes is good.
Online classes?
Yeah, because due to the pandemic condition of Corona, it's going to suck.
Hello? Yeah. So, and then with the exams, online exams or offline exams?
I would prefer for online exam.
Online exam. Okay, yeah. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Alright. I guess this is it about today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and so please comment down below there and let me know what you guys prefer. Online exams, offline exams, which ones are better for you. Until next time, it's bye-bye.